Hi Leos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Leos, for your general energies, career situation and relationship. Guys, we are picking few cards, Leos. If you want more clarity, Leos, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general energy, guys, so you can stay tuned for that. So let's see what are these cards, guys. We have Four of Wands in reverse, Page of Pentacles and the Fool in reverse. So in your situation, Leos, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship, you are someone who is, what to say, curious, ready, and you are ready for action. You are someone who is really talented and you have a lot of skills, and whatever your situation is, you have that confidence and determination to work and make it a success, to see it through. So you are filled with energy, ready to jump into action. No matter what your situation is, you are always ready, guys, in your life today. And maybe for some of you, you would have trusted someone, or you would have people to help you in your work. So there is someone missing. Maybe they are on leave or they have left suddenly. So their absence is causing a lot of worries for you, because you depend on this person in your work situation, or maybe in this relationship this person has left you. Maybe they have gone away for few days, or they are on a vacation, or they are on a trip, work trip maybe. So some kind of a temporary separation that is causing a lot of stress on you, because you are missing them very much, guys, and you depend on this person so much. You love them and you love to be with them, love their company. So this person leaving you suddenly is causing a lot of stress and pain for you in your situation, guys, Leos. And maybe there are people in your work who are not capable like this person, so they are not skilled or talented like them. So, or they are not skilled and talented like you. Again, that may again be a reason for some kind of stress or worries today. And I also see that there is someone bringing a good news. Maybe it may be this person you love, or it may be your friend, or it may be your family member who is coming with the good news, and it is simply making you happy and you are celebrating this good news, guys, and you are happy for how things are going today in your situation. Maybe you are expecting certain things regarding work, maybe some returns for some projects, or beginning of some projects, or some opportunities in your life. So something which you have expected, or which you expected a few days or a few months away, has come beforehand and it has taken you by surprise. So it may be some good news in your work, or it may be something good in your relationship. Maybe this person wants commitment, marriage or engagement with you, and you are celebrating this love, celebrating this togetherness. Maybe this temporary separation you are having today, facing now, has deepened this love you both have, and they know how much they love you and how much they miss you, guys. Miss you in your absence. So that is what is bringing you both together today, Leos, and that is the reading for y'all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, you can stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. Leo, for your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card, and we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card, and this is your first crystal and second crystal. So you can either choose the crystals or the cards. So before choosing, we will close our eyes, meditate for a few seconds, think about our situation that needs to be answered. Then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first, guys. So that way the reading may resonate. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So now let's start with the first card. I will keep this crystal and this card aside. So we will see what is the card for those who chose this card. Let's see what it is. It's an angel card, guys, and it is Archangel Raphael. So with this card, whenever we get an angel card, it just means that angels are here guiding us today, helping us out in this particular situation. So this angel stands for healing, guys, healing at all levels, healing mentally, spiritually, emotionally and physically. And his healing light will ensure safety for us, safe travel, and guiding us and helping us, assisting us to reach our destination. So it may be a destination we may be reaching physically, or it may be a dream destination for ourselves, maybe the emotional growth that we have, vision for ourselves, or a spiritual growth that we have hopes for in our future. So whatever the destination is, this angel is here guiding us to have that potential, and choosing a nurturing and a very healthy lifestyle for us to follow, so that it will increase our potential we have in our life, guys. And with this card, there is also that energy for you to heal yourself and help others also to heal in their situation. So whatever is beneficial for you and for the people around you or the people with you, to help them in their physical and spiritual growth, so you should go for those actions, and we will get that insight and clarity in our situation. So whatever needs to be done, that is what this angel is here guiding us today, guys. So maybe it is time we are maybe in a circumstance, healing from something, maybe healing from an illness or healing from some emotional stress, and this angel is here guiding us today to get that clarity, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. That is the reading with this card. So let's keep this card aside. So for those who chose this crystal and the second card, we will see what is the card, and it says come to the edge. So with this card, guys, it just means that today it is the time for us to take that leap of faith in our situation, overcoming fear and accepting the risk that we are facing today in that circumstance. So in a relationship, sometimes we need to take a risk. So we often hide ourselves, protect ourselves, so we never reveal what we truly feel to that other person. But today, maybe you need to take that risk. Risk yourself, allow yourself to be truly seen. So what you are, you need to show it to that other person. So it is important for you to speak up, voice what you need and say what you want, and only then this person will understand you and you will be able to build an authentic relationship. So if you want a deep, meaningful relationship, this is not the time for you to play it safe, but it is the time to take that leap of faith, take that one step towards truth and reveal what you truly want to this other person. And you have to have courage in your heart, guys, and need not fear about what this person will think or what they will assume of you. So you have to just show them the truth and you need not fear. The results will be amazing and you will feel wonderful for having shown this person your true nature, your true feelings and your true emotions. And this is the time for that. So that is the reading with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the energy with this card. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.